How to do a horizontal line scan with iCON Trades app using iCON ICS20 or ICS50. Horizontal line scan is the perfect solution for capturing the shape of a wall when creating a countertop template. Go to Tools, select the Measure tab, and tap on the line scan to start the tool. Select horizontal 360 degrees or point-to-point scan to manually define direction and range of the scan. Define the measurement interval and confirm the current parameters. Measure start and end point of your P2P scan. The first point defines the height of the scan. Press Start button to initialize the scan. The instrument will aim back to the start point and the scan will be done following a clockwise direction. You can pause the scan and resume it at any time, or skip a point. By pressing long on the skip button, more points get skipped. Corners are automatically detected and measured. During the process, you can always change the interval in Option. When the scan is finished, all measured points are displayed on the drawing. Press Accept to save the results in the active layer. Measured points have a predefined ID. You can start a new scan or review the results.